This is Ravonte Johnson. He was shot and killed early this morning at an apartment complex near York Street and Colerain Avenue in the West End. Police say Johnson was killed after some type of dispute involving a dice game. Investigators haven't said if anyone was arrested for that crime.